BLACOH makes various control types available on its dampeners for different and special applications. The first type of control that BLACOH uses is called the adjustable control model. It consists of a self-relieving regulator, a pressure gauge, and a one-way air valve. This model is designed to have a compressed airline permanently attached to it, and therefore is primarily used with air-operated diaphragm pumps. The value of the adjustable model is because of the regulator and its ability to set the pressure, you can finely tune the pressure to balance out the pump pulses and get the maximum pulsation dampening effect available for the size unit. The second model that BLACOH makes is the automatic model. It consists of a pressure gauge, the one-way check valve, and on the inside of the non-wetted portion, an automatic poppet valve. This model works automatically. As liquid pressure from the pump's discharge increases, more liquid enters the inlet to the dampener, displacing the bladder upward until it touches the button and introduces compressed air to balance the higher liquid pressure. The benefit of this control model is that it will handle varying pressure changes in the liquid discharge line. Examples being when charging a filter press or filling a large tank from the bottom. The third model that BLACOH manufactures is called the chargeable model. It consists of a pressure gauge and a charging valve very similar to that used to charge an automobile tire, but designed for the higher pressure. The benefit to this model is that you pre-charge it so that no compressed airline needs to be constantly attached to it. So therefore, this model is used for water hammer conditions where valves close quickly and pressure spikes occur, which can be several times the flowing pressure. It's used with metering pumps, peristaltic pumps, piston pumps, and with centrifugal pumps where startup or shutdown situations can create a large surge in pressure. We also have available as an option the chargeable model in what we call the V configuration. This V configuration has an all stainless gauge, charging valve, and connection. This V control is essential in applications of atmospheric corrosion and where corrosive fumes and gases can penetrate through the dampener bladder and corrode brass control components from inside. The fourth model that BLACOH makes is called the J model, or inlet stabilizer control. It consists of a compound gauge, which shows both vacuum and pressure, an airtight check valve, and a venturi valve. This design is unique and patented by BLACOH. When the application is a suction lift situation, applying compressed air to one end of the venturi valve creates rapidly flowing air, which draws pressure out of the air side of the dampener and creates a vacuum. For high positive pressures on the inlet side of a pump, air is applied through the other end of the venturi valve, and the dampener can be charged to balance out the pressure spike that is created from high inlet pressure. Especially with air-operated diaphragm pumps, when high inlet pressure or high suction lift is encountered, damage can be done to the diaphragm, and their life can be shortened drastically. BLACOH suppressors and dampeners are designed to fit most every application, both for chemical resistance and pump size. We make dampeners from 4 cubic inches to 10 gallons, and even larger through special order. We have supplied suppressors up to 500 gallons in size. The dampener nozzle inlet is available in threaded, NPT or BSP, both DIN and ANSI flanges, tri-clamp, socket weld, bonded nipple, autoclave, or almost any other nozzle inlet required. Remember, BLACOH fluid control for all your pulsation and surge suppressor needs. Remember, don't pump without us.